Let's go to laughter, I guess. I really wanted that money. I really wanted the money. But he's the agent. Since I'm really broke, you'll see how much money I got. I'm kind of broke. So I'm gonna get okay. The gun store should look great. Yes, it is. Okay, let's just pull up.
Hot damn.
Oh gosh, yeah, don't park in the spot. I'm gonna pull over here, it's fine. I wanna get the weapon! Get at the what?
Hey, sorry.
Come here! Come here!
Excuse me.
Get out of the way. Okay. I'm gonna buy the best one. Yes, sir. We got it. Yes, sir. We got it. Okay. Player, it's kind of crazy there. I know it's kind of crazy. Well, we gotta get the most weapons. There's more weapons. Most of the weapons, yes, we can. Okay, it's fine. Okay, let's see.
I can tell we are gonna get along famously.
Okay, that's a quick. Let's go.
Stay
okay.
Safe, alright?
Okay, I'm gonna stay safe, dude. Okay, I'm gonna stay safe. Thank you, dude. Okay, I got a few weapons in the gun store. So, I guess. Let's go to left there. Let's pull up. There it is. Here's the building. Let's go in. I left her.
Jesus, Michael, you look like a bum. Put something nice.
What? What did you say? What? Okay, fine. Fine. Okay, let's go to the elite shop. And I think we gotta go there, so. So this is going to be a kind of long ride. Get out of the way! Get out of the way! It's fine, I'm just gonna cross the bridge, it's fine. Oh gosh, there's the police station? Take my words back, they're cops, just by the police station. I take the words back. Oh my gosh. There was like a cop. I'm gonna have to drive.
You got lucky, buddy.
Yeah, you got lucky, dude. I'm just wearing my sunglasses.
Just take it. It's thrift store anyway.
Let's pull up.
Help! That bastard just robbed me!
That dude! Hi, dude! I killed an innocent dude. Oh, no, he got a weapon! Get him out!
No way.
Okay, he's on the floor. He's on the floor.
Tell me it's good news.
Thought you might need this.
What a gentleman. And for once, I'm not being sarcastic.
What? Give me that money back. Oh, I got the wrong vehicle. What the scallop? I guess they could rob this vehicle, whatever. Let's continue to drive. Let's drive away. And don't tell anybody that I killed the lady. I'm gonna tell Lester that I actually gave the purse to the lady, and that wasn't nice. Actually, I killed her, and I got nothing back in return. The money which I gave her from her purse. I should have gone. Okay, well, why? I'm yapping. I'm kind of a talker. I'm a yapper. So I'll just pull up already to the store. Let's go. Hey, lady. I'm gonna buy the expensive outfit, you know? Okay. This kind of looks not so cheap. This
Thanks
one.
For shopping That's with
us. Okay,
Make sure you come back.
Okay, which contacts do I have? Yes, bro. I have Amanda. And we're going back to Lester. We're gonna pull up again. He said that I was looking like a bum, and I'm not a bum. He's a bum himself. Let's go. Hey, dude, that was my charge. You know what? I'm gonna respect. Watch out! I almost crashed into that car. You saw that one. You saw that one. Okay, we're just gonna go straight and then turn. On the left! Okay, we don't need to use the GPS anymore. We could already pull up to him by myself. There he is. Pull up to Lester!
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from...
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh. When I met him, he was charming. What do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Yeah, you gotta get a lot of money.
Gems it is, then.
Broke.
Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
Let's go to your car.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew.
You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Okay. We're going to Little Portola.
We're going to rob Vangelico. Vangelico's like a jewelry store.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP
thing.
Doesn't look like
right
any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month.
Whoa.
Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there.
Yeah.
Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Okay, got it. Yes, sir. Yes, Lester. I got this. We're gonna pull up. We're gonna get information. I see the block.
Right there.
This is not the Vangelico yet. Just gonna walk in.
Okay, let's get this done.
Okay, let's go. I got spyglasses. Let's go.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Okay.
What's
up?
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Okay, got it. Yes, sir. Sorry, yes, sir.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right.
10 grand.
So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No.
Vangelico
these
logo?
Perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm going to take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Let's go.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
Okay, thank you. I'm actually gonna rob these dudes.
I'm gonna have a good day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
I don't know where to block it. Kind of the left side.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Yep. Let's go up.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
I'm gonna get to the roof.
You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go? I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Okay.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good.
Let's go.
Okay, that'll do. Come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
let's go. We gotta get into the car before somebody spots me. There's like a place.
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway.
Maybe a car crash.
They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Ah, yeah, let's go down. Whoa.
Come on, Michael, let's go.
Yeah, I'm going. Hang on. Hurry. Hang on. I can climb faster down, like Franklin. Okay, I'm here. Left, I'm here. Let's go.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Oh, it's a garment factory? Oh, that's a garment factory? Okay, let's go.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Yeah, good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Pull up. Let's go.
Here are the photos.
Okay, thank you.
Workers have their uses.
Now, guys, we're gonna have the setup right here.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, yes.
You gotta figure out what we're doing somehow.
Let's go.
All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So the methods don't change.
Right. Not for a pro.
Yeah, right.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions. That is your domain, my friend. Here.
Okay.
And there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward. It's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
Yeah,
all right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Yes, sir.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the... Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
He got lower stats, so I'll see that.
Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside. Harris! Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements.
Yes, sir.
Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, good.
Okay, okay.
Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Got it.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
I guess you'll call me. Colleague. Let's call Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Garage, which I want to buy. Let's go there. We're going to be left here to rock with me. We got to do things for it. We got to steal a few vehicles for this operation. Okay, hang on. Hold on. Segurito. Ah. Okay. Okay. It's time for the rock. Okay. I got it.
You know
Jesus Christ. The word. Was by the garage.
Shit!
There it is. Garage. Somewhere around this area. Let's drive around this block. Come in here. Come here. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. It is here. Whoa. Go. Well, 30,000. I got rid of our huge budget.
Tai Chi all month, I feel.
You're totally following me!
I couldn't even go in, it's closed.
I sure can't believe use a Sharon Cost Sour right now.
One, plus, red one. Drive around. Okay, let's walk. watching over you.
Hey, man! Hey!
Coming next summer in 3D from Fred's. Things just got a lot more complex in Toy Town. Neurotic Toys.
I just wasted all my 20 bucks. Try to sneak in the building. Say, like, hey, yo. Yeah, I'm gonna sneak in the building. Take it down to the wall. Building. Two coming in. Oh. fly.
Are political.
I gotta give you the number of that headshot.
What?
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
Okay.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
They rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana. Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters.
What do you mean?
Yeah, I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but I never let them get to you.
Oh, the fuck! Ah!
The liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
Thank you.
do now? So what do we do now? Call him again.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Yeah, but then what Dad does gives me no clues. That gives me no clues. Absolutely. Lester. I left our car, right? So, we could just get in here. Drive.
Exit, exit. Man said the wrong thing, so I shift in. Up front with a wax hit.
Fire! From the Blue Ark. Fire!
What the heck is going on? We're going to Laster's place.
Look out!
Just joking with you, amigos. Just joking. Oh, but I do see the lady. Let's pull up to her, I guess.
Hello there.
Let's pull up, I guess, to somebody. Hold up. And then, do I have to do running? After your girl, I'm gonna run.
Message for me, get off your fat ass.
I see this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you, all of you. I'm on a run.
Yeah, well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa!
Okay, man boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for.
Sorry, sugar.
Not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
Bitch ass.
Go, 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 go.
Pardon me?
I didn't mean it.
Back the fuck up, man.
Get out of the way.
Hey, Shelly.
She's so far away. I see the finish line. Go, go, go!
Sorry about that.
Let's go.
Want to go, huh?
You want to
go? Two other people.
Get away. Oh gosh, maybe next time. I shall run to her. Run to Daddy.
Really? He just hit me the quarterback! Okay, ma'am boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for
car. I just skipped her.
Chill out.
Hey.
Sorry. What is this shit?
Oh, you must be looking to get laid down.
Too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did a 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
Nah, listen, baby. You the only one.
Come here!
Get off that thing!
I murder her. Okay, we're pulling up. Let's go. Upstairs we go.
I used to love you, Judy. How dare you point that thing at me?
Stop with the emotions. You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of
those... Those hermaphrodites born without genitals.
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Insane. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you, Tony.
Hold yourself. You're in over your head and you're up here.
Damn. Jimmy! God damn.
Come here, Jimmy.
The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all. A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you.
That new SUV? Well, I didn't know there's a new SUV there.
Day was going so well until you showed up, you know that?
Ugh! Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house.
Aw, man!
After that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
This one again, this one.
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
I'm going to make first to the pier. Goodbye, goodbye. It's all the way back there. You'll be saying, what? How did you make it before me? And we're just driving on a bike. Get out of the way. Get out.
What the fuck? Hell! Ah, Christ! Holy shit!
This is holy hell!
Whoa!
Wow!
Holy motherfucking shit!
Wanker!
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Oh, you're not worth my time.
Hey, buddy!
They tripping! We gotta call
what's
the
up, man?
Hey, I haven't seen you at the
end of the day.
Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ!
I see the yacht. It's the yacht.
What an asshole!
Wonders who's beyond the thing.
Oh, my fucking god!
Holy shit! Hey, you wanna do it right?
We're here! The food and Jimmy. Whatever. They're here.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true.
Oh,
I mean,
that's my yacht, you guys. That's my yacht.
She's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
Tracy from
what are you
there.
Talking about?
I think we got arrested.
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
Wait, really?
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
I'm gonna jump in.
Dad, wait.
Jump in! Jump in!
Whoa!
Whoa! 2 minutes later. See the yacht. Let's go up there.
What
the?
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, man.
Get it out.
Whoa.
Cut it out.
Take
it out. Cut it out.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey.
I like
him.
Problem. You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Talk to the scene of
my hurry.
Oh, motherfuckers. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive.
Go, 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 go.
God damn it. Go.
Oh gosh, they're catching us up, huh? They have like pistols.
OMG, they're coming. Go into that outlet. Go away before my dad kills you. Oh my god, did you just kill him?
I gotta do it.
They're both dead. I can't believe this.
Just calm down. I did what I had to do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's continue.
Let me
back to your brother.
Let's go. Boss, right team.
I'm an accessory to murder. I see that traitor. Jimmy! Jimmy!
There he is. There's the main guy.
You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
What? Come on. Well, come on! I'm just chilling around.
Holy
Tracy.
Wow, for real soon!
She is there. Okay. Tracy.
I'm here to help you.
I think Luster. Oh! Wait, we have to steal a van from Bug Stars? Okay, we got this in the bag. Okay, hang on. Hang on. Steal the van. Hang on. There are 3 vans currently available. Okay. It's time to go. There's a dude.
Cash to bribe inspectors. Check. I'm sorry, but you can't be in here.
What do you mean? Okay, hang on, let me go.
We gotta drag you out? Company policy. All bookings go through the main office.
Get in here, get in! Go!
Call the cops, he's taking a van!
Sir, you can't do that! Stop! He's taking the van!
Oh gosh.
We have a 503 at Bugstar Best Control on Elysian Island. ATL alights the closet van with Bugstar.
Oh gosh! The cops are on us? What? Okay. We stole the van. That's our first thing to do, to steal a van, the Bugstar's van. We're gonna pull up. Right here. Let's go. There should be a car on the highway. Oh, Lester's calling me. That is so strange. He's never
replied. All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but 2 shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right, I'll see if I can jump one.
Shit! All right, let's go!
We have 2 convoys, HC here.
Get the fuck out of here! Fuck! What?
Come on, get out!
Go fuck your...
I see it. Okay, there's 1 catch up to the airport. Let's see if I can get it. The 110, swat it. Got him, get him. Get him out. Get out of here, get out.
It's just knockout gas, walk away.
Whoa. Drive away, drive. We got the van. The pest control van is all is gone, so I can park it here. Let's go. Okay, Lester. Lester.
Hey, Lest. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
A day later, a day passes.
Now we all know why we're here.
Yep.
We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions?
No.
No?
Let's Perfect! Go. Let's begin. It's time for the heist.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right?
Okay, let's go, Franklin. Let's go. Let's go, Frank. Where's the van?
See you on Little Portolo, people. Buckstars. Initials only from here on out.
There's the Buckstars van. I see the truck with the bikes. So I believe when we work right now,
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Oh, yeah.
What you got to worry about?
Frankly, I don't know.
I ain't done any real work in years, you know? So I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right. Then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit?
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman? 14% to a driver? 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other apps.
That's crazy, guys.
I feel like a
that's
chump
crazy, yeah.
Buying myself a score.
Shit. Okay, I guess we'll find out if they're worth it, right?
Okay.
All right, this is
okay,
it up
Frank.
There.
Okay,
there's a way through the site, up to the roof.
Man, we went over this.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
Okay.
For sure, man.
Got it.
I got it.
Let's go. We have weapons. Let's go. We have weapons. Let's go.
Hello? Exterminators here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Okay.
Hey, shoot.
Is it actually this one? No, it's Sterling. Gotta get up. Let me get up. Get out of here, bird. This is going to be the biggest heist ever I ever
did. I got an angle.
Okay, perfect. Not that one. I need a gas can. I don't have a gas can. Okay. Jump him.
Hey.
Let's go.
That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was.
Think about it like this. I always say that
I told them to fix that goddamn AC.
Everybody, going on.
Let's go.
Time to move. It's time to move.
Let's do this. Come on. I got this cavity.
It's time to move. It's time to move. It's time to move. Go, 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 go.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
Okay, got it, got it.
All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
I'm on it, homie.
I'm on it, homie.
Keep it up.
Get him out.
How we doing? How we doing?
Get the expensive stuff. Get the expensive stuff.
Keep it
up.
Keep moving quick. You're doing great. This better not be
paid. We gotta get 3 million, please.
Okay, come
on. Or higher.
They got nice stones in this joint.
50 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
We'll see.
We're almost out of here. Here we go.
I'm gonna do the final one. I got it.
Ain't nothing left here for us. Let's get.
Let's go.
So
there's a dude.
Time. Move it.
Now get the fuck out of my face.
Get him out.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal.
Ha ha.
Make sure this is one of them.
Get out of here, pal.
I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go.
Go, 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 go.
Stay on walk, me. Walk. Let's
go, 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 go. There's a lot of cops. 4-star chase?
Let's do this.
We have a 4-star chase of SWAT balls, all right? Whoa, 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 whoa. Got him, got him. On their way. Hang on. Oh gosh. Hey yo, what? Go, 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 go!
Up on the right, under the overpass, there's a tunnel entrance.
Suspect sighted. Construction on the downhill.
We're going through this tunnel up ahead. The tunnel diverges, but it'll converge in a second.
Let's go.
Get the bikes in the truck.
Ha! Yeah, luckily we survived! Gosh.
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
How did the cop did not continue to chase us? That was crazy.
Oh, fuck, man. I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
They gotta be more dudes waiting around that way.
Hey, my locker, I'm pulling up. Let's go. Let's pull up.
All right, people. We need to split up.
They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Well, guys, that was the entire bank robbery.
I don't care. You got money now. Don't you get it?